you're growing a red variety of tomato, you want to wait and harvest it until it's uniform in color. So these are going to start out very green, and they're slowly going to change over to red, and you don't want any green spots on this when you harvest it. You want the skin to be very firm, but when you grab the body of this, it's slightly soft. I would use a paring knife to remove it so that you don't do any damage to the plant.